ሰላም ጤና ይስጥልን ውድ የኢስኬር ማስ ትሬኒንግ ቻናል ተከታታዮች እንኳን ወደ ኢስኬር ማስ ትሬኒንግ ቻናል በሰላም መጣችሁ። ዛሬ ይላችሁ የምቀርበው ባለፉት ወይም ደግሞ በባለፈው ክላሳችን ላይ የሶስተኛ ጥያቄዎችን ሰርቼላችሁ የሶስተኛ ጥያቄዎችን ደግሞ ኔክስት ክላስ ላይ እንደምንመለከታቸው ነግራችሁ ነበር። ስለዚህ today we're going to see the extended lesson of this one. That means probably we have already seen how to solve this problem now. ስለዚ ዛሬ ምናባክ ፕሮግራሙ ለየት የሚያደርገው ነገር ምንድነው ካልን የዛሬው ፕሮግራም probably ካየነው ምናባት እንግሊዘኛና አማርኛ መጠቀም ይሆናል። ስለዚ በሁለቱም ቋንቋ እያንዳንዱ ጥያቄ እንዴት ሶልቭ ማድረግ እንደምንችል I'll try to explain. So ምናባት የዚህ ቻናል አዲስ ሜምበሮች ከሆናችሁ ላይክ ሰብስክራይብ እና የደወል ምልክቱን በመጫን የዚህ ቻናል አባል መሆን ይኖርባችኋል። ለቀጣይ ወይም ደግሞ ተከታታይ የሆኑ ሌሰኖችን ያቂዎችን ለማግኘት ስለዚህ ሰብስክራይብ እና ላይክ ማድረግ መርሳት የለባችሁ ማለት ነው። So now let's see. I think this is an extended lesson that we have already seen in our previous videos. So, let me try to show you how we are going to solve this problem in general. Before that, as you know, in our previous videos, we have already seen how we are going to find the limit of the application of limit concepts. That means we have seen that the general concept of the limit of the sequence and the limits of the function in general, and what is the main difference between these two important concepts of mathematics. So today, generally, we're going to explain this also, but particularly, I'm going to show you how we are going to determine or how we are going to find or evaluate a complicated example of the application of limits in general with a simple technique. That means now in order to find the limit of this problem, as you see, the limits of n plus 3 over n plus 1 raised n as n close to infinity is this one. So what's the reason? Similarly, the limit of the cube root of x minus 1 over x minus 1 as x close to 1 is 1 over 3. What's the reason? And so on in general. So now basically the limit of this problem simply by simple observation will be this one. But technically I'm going to show you how these results are generally obtained. So that's the main point. ስለዚህ አሁን እንግዲህ እንደነገርኳችሁ ምንድነው ማሳያችሁ እዚህ ጋር እያንዳንዱን ጥያቄ በማየት እንዴት መስራት እንችላለን ነው። በተለይ ይሄ ፈተና ላይ በሚተቀመጡበት ጊዜ ጥያቄውን ብዙ ጊዜያችሁን ሎስ ሳታደርጉ ባጭሩ within a second 4-5 ደቂቃ የሚወስደው በሁለት በሶስት ሰከንድ በማየት ብቻ በኦብዘርቬሽን ብቻ እንዴት መስራት እንደምችሉ አሳያችኋለሁ ማለት ነው። ስለዚህ በደንብ መከታተል ያስፈልጋል። ይሄን ብቻ አይደለም ፕሪቤስሊ ያየናቸውን ቪዲዮዎች አሉ እነሱን ወደኋላ ሄዳችሁ ብታያቸው ቴክኒካሊ እንዴት መስራት እንዳለብን ኮምፕሊኬትድ ሆነውን በጣም ረጅም ጊዜ የሚወስደውን በቀላሉ እንዴት መስራት እንደምችል ያሳየሁበት ቪዲዮዎች አሉ። ስለዚህ ከም ሎክ ዘይም ናው this is the first problem. How we are going to find the limit of this one? Now let's see. On the first problem, as you see, what is the limit of, in general, what is the limit of n plus 3 over n plus 1 raised, that is n, as n close to infinity? What is the limit of this one? So in order to find the limit of this problem, in order to find the limits of this problem, first of all, you have to divide the numerator and the denominator of these with the same parameter. That means, ይሄ ማለት ምን ማለት ነው? ይሄን ጥያቄ ሶልቭ ለማድረግ ምን እናደርጋለን ነው? ስለዚህ ኒውሜሬተሩን እና ዲኖሚኔተሩን with the same value ማካፈል ነው። So this is exactly given by the limits of, in general, n plus 3 over n over n plus 1 over n raised n as n close to infinity. So now, in order to solve this problem, let's simplify this to the limit of 1 plus 3 over n raised n as n close to infinity over the limit of 1 plus 1 over n raised n as n close to infinity. So now look, now in order to solve this problem, I have already applied what the basic limit theorem in general means. So the basic limit theorem means that the limit of in general a over b raised x as x close to in general infinity. This is always given by limit of a raised x over now the limit of this as x close to infinity over the limit of b raised x as x close to infinity. So we call this is basic limit theorem. Now based on the basic limit theorem, the limit of this problem can be described this way. So, the limit theorem concept, ይሄ ማለት ወደዚህ ኤክስቴንድ ማድረግ እንችላለን. So, ይሄንን ሶልቭ ስናደርግ ምን እናደርጋለን? ሚለውን ደግሞ እንመልከት. ስለዚህ ይሄንን ሶልቭ ለማድረግ ደግሞ based on this theorem, I think you are familiar what is the limit of 1 plus 1 over x raised x as x close to infinity. So based on the application limit theorem, now this is always E. I think in our previous classes I have already shown how the limit of this problem is exactly E. So based on that, if the limit 1 plus 1 over x raised x as x close to infinity is this one, the result of this problem is this. Based on this limit theorem, this is equivalently, angry, but limit theorem is that, ይሄ ማለት limit of 1 plus 3 over a raised n as n close to infinity will be e raised 3. Now you can take this as an exponent. E raised 3 over. And the limit of this problem is exactly e. Now this is exactly this one. This is the same. So this is generally given by e raised 3 minus 1, that's e squared. Is that? Because you know that in order to find the limit of such a problem, I have already shown how the limit of 1 plus any constant over x raised n x as x close to infinity. I have already shown in our previous video how this result is generally, this is equivalently e raised n c. Is that? So simply the limit of this problem, whatever c, whatever n. የዚህ ሊሚት ስንፈልግ n እና c የፈለገው አይነት ቫልዩ ቢሆን የዚህ ሊሚት ማለት e raised እንልና n ሲባዛ c አድርገን እናስቀምጣለን ነው. So this is the limit of this problem in general. So therefore, based on this principle, now the limit of 1 plus 3 over n raised n is e raised 3. Since the coefficient for n is and, that means the n coefficient and ስለሆነ 3 times 1 is 3 ይመጣል. So that is exactly e raised 3. እዚህ ጋር and ስለሆነ ይሄ and ነው, ይሄም and ነው. E raised 1 times 1 is e. And this result will be this one. So based on this, if you are asked to find the limit of, this is generally how to find the limits of that problem. Now let me ask you how we are going to determine the limit of this problem. So what is the limit of this? What is the limit of n plus 4 over n plus 5 raised n as n close to infinity? How we are going to solve this problem? እንግዲህ ይሄን ፕሮብለም ሶልቭ ለማድረግ መጀመሪያ ላይ እንደነገርኳችሁ ቴክኒካሊ ምን ማድረግ አለብን ነው። አሁን ሉክ ቱ ሶልቭ ሰች አ ፕሮብለም ኦልዌይስ ማየት ያለብን ዘ ኮፊሽንት ኦፍ ኤን ፎር ዘ ኒውሜሬተር አንድ ነው፣ Zimga is the coefficient and no exponent to and no the only value the only value values is 4 and 5 no sine as well demo that's the same for n plus 5 plus plus 5 na plus 4 no ስለዚህ ይሄ ማለት this is generally given by simply now the solution for this problem is e raised 4 minus 5 which is exactly e raised minus 1 is that it's a very simple technique how to find the limit of this problem so such a problem is very simple you can just find the solution for this one now let me ask you another problem you can look I have already shown ይሄንን solve ለማድረግ እዚህ ጋር ያለውን technique መጠቀም እንችላለን እዚህ ጋር ያሳየኋችሁ በመጠቀም ይሄንን መስራት እንደምንችል ማየት ይቻላል ምክንያቱም ይሄን proof ለማድረግ you can look this procedure this principle so based on the procedure አሁን በሰራነው መሰረት ይሄን proof ማድረግ እንችላለን ማለት ነው And the other point, what is the limit of, now we have n minus 4 over n plus 3 raised n at n close to infinity. Look this, now similarly, n solve the mark, n solve the mark, n solve the mark, n solve the mark. This is exactly e raised minus 4 minus 5. Now this is minus 4. And you have to just subtract. That is minus 3, this one. So this is exactly e raised negative 7. You see how much this is very simple. But in order to find the solution for this problem, it takes time to simplify this problem. Maybe you may take 2 or 3 minutes to find the solution for this one. But by simple observation, the solution for this problem is exactly this one. And let's take another problem. What is the limit of, similarly, n plus 2 over n minus 6 as n close to infinity, the whole n. What is the limit of this one? So, here's the solution that we're going to do. Now, the limit for this problem will be, this is exactly e raised, Now this is exactly erased. What is this? 2. 2 minus. What's this mean? Minus 6. And this is exactly erased. Okay. So this is the limit. Is that? You see how much this is very simple? So this we call, this is generally tricky method of finding the limit of such a problem. Whatever the limit, if the limit of the given problem in general, Now, if the limit of the given problem, limit of n plus c over n plus b as n close to infinity, raised, let's assume that this is n. So, this is always erased c minus b. Whatever the value for c and b. And c now b, if it's like a real number even. Whatever the real number of c and b. Now, the limit of n plus c. over n plus b raised n is always erased and c minus b or not. So that's it. Here Mallet, this is a very simple technique. And based on this, if you like to send any kind of problem, you can solve. So this is, we call this is a simple method of finding the limits of such a problem in general. So now, let me show you. For example, if the coefficient for n is different from 1. Now, as you see, the coefficient for the numerator 1. And this is also 1. If that is the same, now we call the limit is exactly this one. If this is quite different from 1, how we are going to solve? Let me show you. What is the limit of 2n plus 1 raised to n plus 1? Over that is, let's assume that this is n plus 2 raised to n as n close to infinity. Now look, the coefficient is different. So how are we going to find the limit of this problem? So here limit simple degree, and the limit of this problem is immediately will be what? That is infinity. Positive infinity. Because here, negative value, lemon n natural number silhone, as n close to positive infinity in a milo, he limits with a positive infinity close the aragano. Lemon kalin, ziga yallo coefficient, kazinyao kabalet, limit is in general infinity hona. Infinity. Similarly, if now, first of all, let me show how this is exactly infinity or not. First of all, let me show. And hence, since I'm in Naragamlin, with the same procedure, this equivalently given by, now this is given by limit of, this is equivalently given by the limit of 2n plus 1 over, that is 2n. 2n plus 1 over n plus 2 over that's 2n raised n as n close to infinity. Therefore, this limit is generally here minus down, and then we tell us the gap money on out limit of nilina. Now this divided by 1 plus 1 over 2n, is that? Raise n as n close to infinity. Over the limit of, n simplifies the narrow, 1 plus, I mean, that is 1 over 2 plus, that is 1 over 2 plus, now look this one, n plus 2 over 2n mean, this is written as n over 2n, plus 2 over 2n. This is exactly 1 over 2, and this is exactly 1 over n. Is that? So this is 1 over n raised n. So this is. Now look, generally, the limit for these, you know that the limit for the numerator is very simple. Limit of a mallet. And yet the limits madam will madness no. Whatever this in general. Now this is exactly. Now it is always given by E raised 1 over 2. This is simply the coefficient of this one. Is that? E raised this. Since the coefficient for n is 1, so E raised 1 over 2 times 1 is E raised 1 over 2. Over this limit, the limit of 1 over 2 plus 1 over n raised n is always 0. 0. So this is exactly positive infinity. So what's the reason? Let me explain. First of all, let me show how this is exactly 0. That means, you know that limit of in general. The limit of 1 plus 1 over n raised n as n close to infinity is always, this is exactly eno. Yes, the limit would be eno. But the limit of if the Galois value c plus 1 over n raised n as n close to infinity, 0 yona. This is possible if and only if 0 is less than c is less than 1, madam. And the Galois value c in between 0 and 1 kohona. Here limits will be 0 on up. Negative, otherwise, here limits matters, but it like others. C plus 1 over n raised n as n close to this degmo, this always infinity on up. Here we honor degmo machine if and only if C is will be greater than that is 1 C on matters. Add the gabbelem, take again, Marajan the Basu Murugano, the guy here C value. But 0 na ba'an mkakel kohone, limit of c plus 1 over n raised, this is, that's 0 no. If this is so, modest no. Similarly, the limit for c plus 1 over n raised n, are n close to infinity, degmo, infinity hona. Lemon kalin, ye value ziga, c, kan de balai kohone, modest no. Infinity hona. For example, and kohone again, and then the kohone, 1 plus 1 over raised this kohone, erased, ziga the coefficient, and does it not then? Since that's the same already, 1 over 1 is 1 to the whole, that is E which can not start the modest no. So, as you see, 1 over 2, 1 over 2 is in between these 1. So, yes, the limit is modest 0. So, let's see, it is 1 over 2 over 0 will be infinity. So, I'm going to explain this one. But before that, let me prove that. Hey, let me say, if c is in b to 0 and 1 corner, and it's 0 met a million, I will say that too. And that's 0 met a million, let's see. Hey, mother, now this means that the limit in general, the limit in general, 1 over 2 plus 1 over n raised n as n close to infinity can be defined by limit of, look this, 1 over 2 into 1 plus 2 over n, the whole n. We can describe this as this one. Look this, how does it go? Min ma'ar gint chila adem ma'ar esnu. Ehe ma'ar esna, ehe ma'ar et min ma'ar difference yin lach chum. Ehenin bazi mech mech af in chila adem. Because 1 over 2 times 1, 1 over 2. 1 over 2 times 2 over n, that is 1 over n. That's the same. So, if we have such a problem, as you know, with the law of exponent, a, b raised n mean what? With the law of exponent, a raised n times b raised n. Is that? We can describe this way. So, here manet, based on this, it can be written as the limit of 1 over 2 raised n at n close to infinity times the limit of 1 plus 2 over n raised n as n close to infinity. So this is exactly what is the limit for this 1 over 2 raised n, and as n close to a very large number, 1 over 2 raised a very large number closes to 0, because here can this means 1 over this raised n as n close to infinity is always 0. So 0 times. So what's the reason for this? This is exactly E what? E squared. So 0 times E squared is always 0. So that's the reason we say this is exactly the limit for this is exactly this one. But now let me explain how this result is always infinity. Let me show you. Now, ziga berem memelkezi asfeligal. That's very simple. Now this means a is 1 over 2 and this is exactly 0, because this value is in between 0 and 1, no doubt now. But now, let me explain how this result is always infinity. So look, what is generally, this is a very, very small number. This, at n close to infinity, this result will be erased this over 0. Because this result closes to a very small number. This is exactly this one. The limit for this is close or approaches to 0. It approaches to 0, min malet no. Limit selehone exactly 0 no malet adellem. With a 0 yeqarebe quter adellem malet no. Selezi ahun lemsale it looks this. Ahun ihenin any parameter c usadu. See, let's assume that it is 1 over 2. Assume that minim ziga chigere yellem. And then we say, 1 over 0 is a million. 1 divided by for a very small number, that is the same. 1 divided by for a very another small number, that is 1000. You see? 1 divided by 0, 0, 0, 1. It's exactly, now look, the number of 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. So that is 1, and you have to add 50. So that is Matoshi. You see? And then for a very, very small number, 1 divided by 0 means that if you divide any number for a very, very small number, what's the result? This is a question. So 1 divided by for a very small number will be very huge number. So 1 divided by 0 is similar to 1 divided by a very, very, very a small number that closes to 0, and hence, so this result is generally infinity, post infinity. Similarly, e raised 1 over 2 over 0 closes to infinity. So this is the limit in general. You see, at the very beginning, I have already shown what is the limit of this problem in general. You see, now look, the limit to n plus 1 over n plus 2 raised n is always infinity, because the coefficient for the numerator is greater than the coefficient for this. But what will be this one? It's another important point. What is the limit of 2n plus, let's assume that this is 3 over 4n minus 2 raised n in general. What is the limit for this? The limit for this problem will be what? Now let me show you. Now look, 2 is less than 4. አሁን እዚህ ጋር 2 ከ1 ይበልጣል ሊሚቱ ኢንፊኒቲ ነው 2 ከ4 ይበልጣል እንደዚህ ሲሆን ደግሞ ሊሚታችን ምን ይሆናል ሚለው እንደመልከት so generally this is equivalently given by limit of 2n plus 3 over that is 4n over 4n minus 2 over 4n raised n as n close to infinity. That means n by the way describe marrying to them because we can divide one value for the same for n. That means that's the same. This and these are equivalent. So that's the hey marat, min marat no cardin. Hey marat, limits of what will be this? 1 over 2 plus 3 over 4n raised n over at n close to infinity. Over, what is the result for the denominator? The limit for this will be 1 minus 2 over 4n raised n at n close to infinity. So now look, this is exactly, as you know, its value 1, the limit 1 over 2 plus 3 over. Since this is in between 0 and 1. This is exactly 0 because I have already said it before. አሁን እዚህ ጋር ያለው value በ0 እና በ1 መካከል ከሆነ the limit 1 over this c in general plus whatever this is raised n as n close infinity ምን ብለናል? That's 0. እዚህ ጋር ስንመጣ ደግሞ ይሄ ምን ይሆናል? This is exactly 0 over ይሄ ማለት e raised minus 2 over 4 ይሆናል. Now you can take this as an exponent, generally take as a negative. So now we have this. So 0 divided by any number is always 0. So this is a general solution for this one. So generally, one point, the limit of any C plus, let's assume that, that means Cn plus any constant b over, let's assume this is an plus d raised n as n close to infinity. Look, mind you, now the result of this problem will be either 0, this is 0 if and only if c is greater than a. C is less than a. That means if the coefficient for the numerator C is less than A, now the limit for this problem is always 0. As you see, what is 2? 2 is less than 4, is that? So let's go to the limit always limit always 0. But from the previous, another example, the limit of Cn plus B over An plus D raised N as N close to infinity, that's always infinity. This is possible if and only if what? C is greater than A. You see, here, because of the letter, infinity much under. I have already shown how the limits for this problem is this one. So, in general, this is all about how we are going to find the limits of such a problem in general. So, in order to find the limit of this problem, you can simply use a very simple technique of finding such a way. This is a tricky method. This is a very simple method of finding limit of such a problem in general. So now this is all about our today's lesson. If you have any doubt, comment, suggestions regarding to this one, you are welcome. And if you are a new member of my YouTube channel, don't forget to subscribe, like, and share my YouTube channel, SQMR Training Center. እንግዲህ እዚህ ጋር ምንድን ነው? ሊሚት ስንፈልግ የፈለገው አይነት ሊሚት ሊሆን ይችላል. Whatever the limit in general. Now to find the limit of such a problem, And the higher problem of chin, limits in Felic, my salad Bermondano, enumerator on and not, enumerator on coefficient and not, yet enumerator on coefficient. What's the coefficient for this? And what's the coefficient for this? If he has the can, sir, limit zero.